friends! Brr. I'm wearing gloves and a scarf because it's cold. And look, it's snowing!
Yes! Winter, my favorite season!
But it's so cold. Why do you like winter, Toodee?
Okay, I'll tell you. Winter is my favorite season.
Tell us why.
I love to ice skate and I like the cold. Now I'm lacing up my skates together. Watch me go.
Wow, you're really good. Because it's almost Christmas time!
Oh, yeah! Christmas!
Yes, Christmas!
Wow! That's exciting!
I love winter, too!
My name is Owie! I like to dance!
It's winter time! It's winter time. It's winter time. It's winter time. And Christmas time is happy time. Yeah, Christmas time is happy time. It's winter time. It's winter time.
Loves winter for the snow and ice, but Brobee loves winter because winter time means Christmas time. Hey everyone, it's time to decorate the tree.
Yeah!
All right.
But why are we decorating a tree?
We're decorating the tree because it's Christmas time. One at a time, there's enough decorations for everyone.
Decorate, decorate.
On a Christmas tree.
Colorful bulbs, colorful bulbs,
tree skirt. A tree skirt on the Christmas tree.
Now my string of lights, a string of lights, a string of lights on the Christmas tree.
A string of lights, a string of lights, a string of lights on the Christmas tree.
Here we go. Huh, something's not working. I think we forgot something.
You forgot my turn. I have just the right finish. A star for the top.
A star on top, a star on top, a star on top of the Christmas tree. A star on top, a star on top, a star on top of the Christmas tree.
Muno wants to play pretend.
Hey there! Let's play pretend! I'm pretending like I have big branches, and I'm pretending like there are things hanging all over me, and there's a star on top of my head! What am I?
A Christmas tree!
Yeah, you got it! I'm a Christmas tree! Now let's all pretend that we're Christmas trees! Okay, stretch your arms out wide like you have big branches. Now pretend like you have decorations everywhere and a star on your head. Yay! Yeah! You look like a real Christmas tree! Thanks for playing with me!
Hey, everybody! It's Dancy Dance time! Now, let's see who our dancy dance friend is today!
Whoa! Wow. Hi, everybody! Hi. I'm the Snow Princess!
Hi, Snow Princess!
I'm here to show you my dancy dance. It's called the Snowy Jingle.
Ooh. Oh, great!
But first, we are going to need some jingle bells to do this. Hold out your arms!
Okay, all yeah. right!
Wow!
Whoa!
All right, everybody dance with me. First, you shake it to the left side.
Shake it to the left side.
Then shake it to the right side.
Shake it to the right side.
Shake it way up high.
Shake it way up high.
Down like the snow.
Then bring it down like the snow.
That looks beautiful, everyone. Now let's try it together.
All right.
Okay.
Here we go.
Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow. Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow. Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow.
Look, we're all making it snow. Great job, everybody. Now it's time for you to do your own thing.
Seasons and greetings. My name is Mark, and it's wintertime, so I'm going to draw a snowman. Snowmen are fun to make, so let's draw one. First, we draw three big snowballs on top of each other. Two arms. Then let's draw the snowman's eyes. Give him a mouth. Don't give him a hat. I think something's still missing. Oh, I know. Snowman needs a nose. You know, snowmen can have carrots for nose sometimes. There. Looks like a snowman to me. Well, thanks for drawing with me today. See you later. Hey. Oh, Mr. Snowman. Hey, see you next time.
I'm making a present for Plex. Decorating the Christmas tree was fun, but it's even more fun to make presents for people you love. Let's see what presents everyone is making.
Making presents for my friend. I'm so excited. Shh, it's a secret.
What is it?
It's a picture for Brobee.
Making presents, making presents for our friends. Making presents, making presents.
Excited. Shh, it's a secret.
What is it?
It's a mustache for Muno.
Making presents, making presents for our friends. Making presents, making presents for our friends.
Making presents for my friend. Yeah, I'm so excited. Shh, it's a secret.
What is it?
It's a doll for Foofa.
Making presents, making presents for our friends. Making presents, making presents for our friends.
Making presents for my friend. I'm so excited. Shh, it's a secret.
What is it?
It's a keyboard.
Can't wait until we share our presents.
My name is Madison. I like to dance.
To give my present to Plex. I know he's gonna love it. Hey, everyone, it's time to share presents. Ho, ho, ho!
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, too.
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, too.
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, too.
For me. For you. Thank you. You're welcome, too. I'm so excited.
I'm so excited, yeah!
Thanks, everybody. Huh. I wish I had a present.
DJ Lance Rock, we have a surprise for you.
For me?
For you!
Oh, thank you. Can I open it?
Yeah!
A keyboard! Cool! I love it! Thank you! Christmas is so much fun!
Yay!
Merry,
Merry
Christmas!
My name is Andrea. I like to dance.
Funny face!
It's time to make funny faces! Hey, now it's your turn to try it! That's great! Come on! You can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
Yay!
Yeah! Great job! Those were some funny faces!
Once upon a time, there were 5 Christmas stockings hanging from a special fireplace. Each stocking had a beautiful decoration sewn on the front. One Christmas Eve, when Santa Claus was filling these stockings with Christmas goodies, he accidentally spilled magic dust over each one. Santa's magic dust made the decorations on each stocking come to life. There was a toy soldier, a sugar plum fairy, a snow boy, a jolly green elf, and a little angel with the golden trumpet. Santa saw them and said, "Come with me, little ones. You can help me on this magical Christmas night." They all jumped into the sleigh. They were so excited to help Santa. As they took off into the night, the little angel with the golden trumpet blew her horn. Then, the little snow boy sprinkled snow on the houses below. The toy soldier helped get the toys ready. The sugar plum fairy counted all the candy, and the jolly green elf helped Santa with the reindeer. Off they went, zooming through the cold night sky. Santa laughed and said, "Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, everyone. This is sure to be the greatest Christmas ever." All of Santa's helpers cheered, and it was the best Christmas ever. The end.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! Cold. Hey everyone, it's time to decorate the tree!
Making presents for our friends.
Wow, that was so much fun. Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba. Yo, Gabba, Gabba.